DQ.
Joe Nice. Right now, live and direct.
Get on the boat.
Dubwar versus DirectDrive. MC Juakali, what's up, Frederick?
Yo!
There he is right there. Watch your step, brother. It's a long fall. Right now, man, New York City. Empire State Building in the distance, back over our shoulders. Some incredibly rich people over there in that boat, looking for some action. Right now, you're watching, you're listening, you're seeing DirectDrive, the masterminds, right here in front of you, right here. Dave Q, Joe Nice, holding it down, as only we can hold it down.
It's 2006. The first dubstep party on a boat in the history of recorded history.
On the history of history. And you know what they say about history? It's a mighty long story. So we're looking to show things, we're looking to show, improve, bust a move, and do that thing with that thing on that thing. It's only we can do it. Right now, it's Dubwar, and we're making history. Everything we do tonight will be recorded. Legends are made tonight.
Rolling, rolling wide and dirty.
Paddlewagon Queen. On the Paddlewagon Queen, we're making it around Manhattan. I ain't even look outside yet. We're about to approach. Where's this at? That looked like the Manhattan Bridge there, yeah? But you gotta check on the inside. On the inside, we got Joe Nice. This is Dubwar. Dubwar. Dubwar NYC. DubwarNYC.com. You gotta check that out. San Francisco crew, now I call hurt. Now I call hurt. His name is Juju. Yeah.
We still got the iron vibration, we still got the upstep for you, we still got the bass for you.